Hello, and welcome to Go Guardians Tip Tuesday. Today, we're going to go over four free tools you can use to get your students to love writing. Now, we all love Google Docs, but what if I told you that your students can now type on Google Docs hands-free? Google just released voice typing, which you can enable by going to Tools and selecting Voice Typing. Pretty cool, right? You can also say punctuation, such as question mark or exclamation point or new paragraph. We've actually included a link to the Google Support Center. Now, any great writer will tell you that words are meaningless if written with bad grammar. That's why our second tool tip is Grammarly. Grammarly supports writing practices and improvements by checking passages for grammar, punctuation, and word usage. By proofing, correcting, and reinforcing the basics of writing, this tool not only helps students ensure everything is spelled correctly, it makes sure that what they're trying to express is spelled out too. And it is available for free on the Chrome Web Store. For grammar lessons that adapt to and improve a student's writing, check out No Red Ink, also available in the Chrome Web Store. Created by an educator just like you, it gives teachers the ability to create five different types of assignments: planning diagnostic, unit diagnostic, practice, new quiz, and measure growth quiz. Even better, it does all the grading automatically, so you can leave all that writing behind. Once they have a handle on word choice, grammar, and voice, Hemingway takes what they've written and sees how it measures up in terms of readability. When a passage is copied and pasted into the edit feature, a reading grade level is assigned and colorful highlighting illustrates which sentences are hard to read, where language can be simplified, use of passive voice, and more, leaving them with something that Ernest himself would approve. Well, that's it for this week. But before we go, we're curious. What tech tools do you use in the classroom to encourage writing? Please list your favorites in the comments below. And links to all of these wonderful tools I've described are in our description. I'm Veronica, and this has been Tip Tuesday with Go Guardian. We'll see you next week with another handy-dandy tip. Go Guardian!